lion and a mouse. Long ago there lived a lion. He was the king of the jungle. All the animals were afraid of him. One day, while the lion was asleep, a little mouse ran over his body. The lion walked up and caught the little mouse in his paw. The mouse requested, "Oh, King, will you let me go? I will do something for you in future." The lion started laughing and said, "How could a tiny questioner help me?" He let the mouse go. The little mouse vanished into the bushes. One day, a hunter came to the jungle and placed a net. The lion was trapped in that net. He could do nothing but roar. A song is the little mouse saw the trap. Lion, he called all his friends. The tiny mice at the net. From that day, the lion and the mouse became good friends. Love you. Thank you.